down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beast, yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, hey. Hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Stop! When the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like to pick and roll. I like to give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow. Let's go. Telling what I'm gonna do with it. When okay. I got possession, I'ma act a fool with
go
it.
Ahead.
I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. Woo! I'm throwing down passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them like C Mac. When I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes.
Okay.
They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook. They don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look.
Yeah.
To draw the lane would be dumb, no. Cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty, over the summer, you might have boosted an inch. But as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Were you in the joint the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back? Didn't give nobody no kind of slack when Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim. Everybody went crazy. In the-